I want to kind of expand. So you burnt out after 2017 to 2018.
Yeah, I started getting pretty upset. I felt that I was promoting fakeness because, like, it was probably one of the hardest times because I'd recently, like, moved house and stuff. And kind of, it was like a tough couple years. And I felt like on the camera, I turned it on and I was like, all this energetic person. And I felt like I was promoting someone who I wasn't, and I wasn't enjoying it anymore. I was not getting the views and subs, and it was so much effort I was putting in for nothing. Mm-hmm. As now, I've actually found ways to actually share my content and to get, if I get, like, for me, a success is 80 views on a video.